Hi everyone, welcome to IELTS How. In this video, we will cover IELTS Speaking Part 1 questions related to arts. You can find videos with other most recent topics in my playlist Questions Being Asked on this YouTube channel. You are welcome to visit my website speaking8now.com for the most recent cue cards and instruction for IELTS Speaking Part 2. Our first question is, do you like art? This question is very generic because the arts can encompass a great variety of activity. Performing arts, which include dance, theater, music, opera, literary arts, culinary arts, and of course the visual arts, which might hold the greatest variety from sculpture to photography to oil paints and everything in between. You might have known that there are 7 classifications of arts: painting, architecture, sculpture, literature, music, performing, and cinema. So if you meet this question, do you like art? Just feel free to express your opinion without having fears of being correct or incorrect. Just make sure that you say exactly what type of arts you are into. For example, this is my answer. Yes, I do. I love music, which is one of the 7 classification of arts. I listen to music every day. Another answer can be, yes, I do. I love paintings. I have some wonderful landscape paintings in my house. The second question is, do you like to decorate your house with pictures? Here's my answer. Yes, I do. I have some flower photos on the first floor and 2 landscape paintings in 2 bedrooms on the second floor. Note that here I have paraphrased the word pictures with photos and paintings, so you see that I'm showing my range of vocabulary. You should do the same too by paraphrasing as many words as you can in your answer. Another answer can be, no, I don't. I have a small apartment, and in my opinion, decorations make the place appear even smaller. Thus, I go for minimalism, which means no paintings on the wall. Now it's time for you to practice. You have 10 seconds to answer this question. Do you like to decorate your house with pictures? Another very similar question is, do you have any art items in your home? Here's your 10 seconds to answer. The fourth question is, are there any paintings on the wall in your bedroom? This question is actually not very different from the second and the third questions we've just answered now. You have 10 seconds to answer. Here's my answer. Yes, there's one. 2 years ago, on a trip to France, I bought an oil-on-canvas painting at a weekend flea market. It shows the Mediterranean Sea at night. I fell in love with it from the first sight. The fifth question of today's topic is, have you ever been to an art gallery? Just go ahead and tell the truth to the examiner. You will be graded for your ability to speak English fluently and not for having been at an art gallery or not. Here's your 10 seconds to answer. My answer is, yes, I have. I've been to a gallery called 54 Traditions in Hanoi, Vietnam. It's a special place focusing on antiques, objects, and textiles from the ethnic minority groups in the northern mountainous and in the central highlands of Vietnam. Please look at the question and my answer. The question asks, have you? So I began my answer with, yes, I have. That is for the grammar point. You are tested on the present perfect tense here. So you must show your knowledge on the present perfect tense. Then in my answer, I use special words that are related to a gallery. For example, antiques, objects, textiles. They show my range of vocabulary. You should do the same too. The last question is, did you take art classes when you were a child? You have 10 seconds to answer. How was your answer? Do you know that you were tested on the past tense? Did you answer in the past tense? It's very important for you to do so in order to gain your points in grammar. Here's my answer. No, I didn't go to any extracurricular classes because my family was very poor then. My parents could not afford them. Maybe that's why I'm not so much into arts now. That's it for this topic. I hope you find my instruction helpful. Please check out my website speaking8now.com for IELTS Speaking Part 2's most recent cue cards. Also, don't forget to subscribe for notifications whenever I have new videos on YouTube. Please share this video to your friends and good luck with the IELTS. See you in other videos. Bye for now.